once you are ready with the app in the software, now the next step would be to publish the app, to move towards publishing the app. So to publish the app, we need a few images, either it is functional app or information app, or the education app. We need few set of images. See, the different image sizes that we need is 512 by 512, 320 by 320, 320 by 320, 1024 by 500, 48 by 48, and 320 by 480. So we need these six images.